Okay, so today the focus is going to be on the bullfighter pass, defense and offense. So for those of you who don't know, the bullfighter pass has gotten really popular these days because from here, technically I can't get triangled. Now a lot of people do this wrong. For example, they'll grab the outside or they'll grab here, which isn't the end of the world, but you always want to control the inside space, right here. And then they push and they go ole, it's like a bullfighter. And they get to the on them. So if I get this position, it's really strong, really powerful, I win. And a very good guard player will never let you control the inside space very long. Now, the key is not holding on to the grip as hard as you can. The key is just controlling the inside space. All you have to do is make contact, and then you're very powerful. Just make contact. But right now, we're going to focus on breaking the grips. So, coach, can you switch positions? So, I'm lying on my back, and we've gone over this in the past couple of weeks. Coach Jason is controlling right here. Actually, for right now, can you just touch? Exactly, just like this. Now, you see how he's the inside? I want to be inside. So, I'm going to turn on my side, and my leg is going to go over, and then I'm going to extend my leg and realign myself. And now I'm controlling the inside. I'm going to do the same thing this way. Over, realign myself. And straight ahead, exactly. Coach Jason's touching me just like that. Turn, boom, boom. Coach Jason's constantly going to be trying to control the inside of my kneecaps. Now, this is really powerful because, Coach, can you grab as hard as you can? Exactly, so now he's got that grip, it still works. Watch, turn, circle over, I extend, and now I'm going to butterfly this leg, and that is going to work, and that's going to weaken this grip. And then I turn to the side, this leg comes over, extend, and turn to the side. And his grip will eventually give away. Again, grab as hard as you can. That's all we're doing. Breaking the grips on the inside space. And then we'll move on to the next one. Does anybody have any questions so far? All right, let's get to it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. 1 minute each person. Find the partner.